The first show that I had in a room, the thing that surprised me is how brutal it can be in a room.
Yeah.
Like, it's, I think I'm pretty tough, and, but, like, I was a staff writer, so they didn't have room in the room, so I had to sit outside the room on the stairway and lean in the doorway and basically chime in like, that could be funny.
Oh my God.
And that certainly, that does so much for your confidence.
You had to sit.
I was pitching from a stairwell. Yeah,
oh,
it was horrible.
So in order to pitch, you had to like scream.
I literally had to lean over, so my head could be seen through the doorway, like a bad sitcom character, and scream like, you know, what if she has a hat? And then I would lean back, and then the worst thing is if a pitch tanked, I would sort of quietly lean back and just sit there in the stairwell, hating myself,
oh my
and like,
God.
Oh man, this is horrible. It was punishment. It was horrible. But the room is brutal. Like, you have to have a thick skin.
Yeah.
And it's not combat, but it's like, it can be great, but it's tough. Like,
if you pitch and it doesn't go over, is there just silence, or are people just really? That depends on the show.
It depends on the show, but in my experience, there will be one of two things. There will be silence, which is horrifying, because then it's like time stands still, and it's just horrible. Or people could be like, or you could do whatever. So it's basically like, you know, fuck you, or thanks for the turd, and let's move past that. But the silence is brutal.
Oh, cool.
And with me, if I pitch something that tanks, my feet will clench up, but I'll try to make my face look cool. Like, yeah, whatever, you know, I got a million of them. But my feet are like knocked, and it's just like,